God, still what? Welcome back, laggers, to another episode of Rise and Shine. I'm actually live streaming while I'm making this video too, so you're gonna hear me talking to people in chat as well as doing the playthrough. So this works. Oh crap! And it shoots me. No, it didn't shoot me. Good thing I jumped, or else it would have killed me. What's going on, Mike? Where do I shoot? Oh, okay, this thing's got. Oh, we gotta do this. I think that's what we gotta do. We gotta do this. Do some more of that, and then it'll shoot off and clear out something, maybe? Crap, I died. Alright, just playing some Rise and Shine, Mike. Just playing some Rise and Shine. And missing this target. Oh, there it is. And jump. Looks like we have to do that a couple more times. Alright, there it is. Oh, crap. There goes Shine. Shine is loose. We must collect Shine. Come on. I want more action in the chamber. Reloading. Alright, so now we can do it again. Okay. Ah, we did it. Okay, now we gotta do it again. Did we do it? Yes. What is that? What the heck? It's a chicken! It's a chicken! I got all excited. Sorry. Oh no, dude, it's all good. Don't even trip. I kind of freaked out on the chicken for a second. Oh man, didn't make it through. I'm just shocked it was a chicken, man. Like, that was super sweet. It's a freaking chicken. Oh, no wonder I died. There's mines there, too. Alright, so. Let's see if we can trigger the mine. Okay, so. I don't know how we're gonna get past this. Okay, so we did get past it. Oh, maybe stay here. Do we shoot that? No, we don't shoot that. Okay. So we got that. Chili Kid, what's going on, man? Welcome back to the farm. Oh, there's a thing down there. What's this? With a giant laser? What? How am I supposed to contend with that? Oh wait. I think I know what I need to do. And this guy goes this. Oh man, wow. This gets a little bit more difficult as it goes by. Okay, so then we'll hang out in here. Come up here, hang out in there. Come out this way. Transfer this way. Let's see if we can get down here and bust through this. Okay, maybe it's the other way then. Alright, so. This is what we want. We gotta come through here. From this way. I kinda wanna go the other way and see what's there. What's up here? Or is this nothing? There gotta be something. Oh, it's one of those things. Oh, crap. Okay, so I don't even know what that does. I don't even know what those are for, but I guess they score. They're like, oh, you made it through though. Okay. So let's try and do that again. Slowly come around this way. I like how the bullet is upside down. Crap. Quickly! Alright. I want to try and get that thing. Whatever it is. If I can actually not keep shooting my bullets. And I had an itch, so I lost that. Oh, wow. Okay, and I lost the bullet. And we're good? Yeah, we're good. We're good here. And let's come here. Crap. Man. I'm not having any luck on this part. Alright, there we go. Circle, circle, shoot! Okay. This is not funny. I'm just trying to rush it, and that's what's happening. I'm rushing myself. Stay out of that. Stay here. Got it. Okay, cool. Now we can move on. Now let's move on. Then we'll pop right in here. We'll pop right in here. Oh, what? Now do we have to shoot the guy? If we can get back into there. Okay. So this will be pretty quick then. Hopefully it's only like... Dang it. Hopefully it's only like a one-shot kind of deal. Because if this is like multiple shots, this is like... This is going to be tough. Okay, so it's multiple stuff. Let's try this bullet. And see what happens. Jamona. Okay, we got that. Then we're gonna slide up in the DMs like this. And like that. Oh, cool, we can get a headshot on him and it's over. So we have to get in there. Up, up. At least we can get down here and get this. We got more bullets, guys. We got more bullets. Anyone see any more, oh crap. What is this? Oh crap. Okay, cool. They have special target points. Not cool. Crap. I was not prepared and I stuck myself in a corner. Well, there's some more death for you. This game has a lot of death in it. A lot of death. Crap. So how come only some of them have it and the others don't? And there's death. Well, I got one of them. I only need to hit him once with this like electrified bullet. And then if I don't hit them all with the electrified bullet, oh crap, I get blocked. Oh, so you can actually shoot off their shielding. That's cool. Okay. So we can shoot off the shielding. That's something new. So let's get up here. Shoot through that. Reloading. Dying. Dying more. Alright, here we go. Got one, okay. Okay, there it is. Last one. We're on the last one. We're doing it. And we did it. No, we didn't. No, we didn't. Now we've done it. By George, I think I've done it. And look, mind death. Dead shall pass. Charming. Fine, I don't feel like passing them. I guess those dirty diapers sure are pretty heavy, but you need to reach the palace. That's funny. So we just let the head roll? Heads will roll. Oh, right on, okay. What just happened? We went through a golem. They love to test people's bravery and stuff. Oh, okay. Right on. Okay, we're just gonna jump through all this. Okay, maybe not. But we got a new bullet at the end of this. This is cool. Alright, so we have to jump here. Blow that up. Well, that didn't help. So we should save that thing. We'll save it like this. And we'll come back here. Shoot this guy. And we'll shoot that because that'll blow that up. And we'll jump over here. Shoot some of these guys more. Oh, probably shot that one too early. And I fell in the pit. So that's the strat on that part. We have to jump onto the center. That's the one that just shot too early. Okay, so there's that. We'll reload real quick. And die some more. Up. 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 At least we're getting past that part, which is good. We're at the important part. Don't die. Yes, make the brick. Oh. Was disconnecting from chat. I get all the way through, and I didn't know that giant block was gonna kill me. Boom. Missile. Take that. Okay, so we'll jump back. Jump back to here. We should be good there. Oh, yeah. What? How'd I get smashed? Son of a gun. Okay. Let's try this one more time. So I hang out here. Waiting. Boom. Death. And death for me too. Alright. Boom. Boom. We can hang out here for a few seconds. Destroy that guy. Jump back this way. Get hit by some poison. Take some hits. Take some hits like a boss. Let the health respawn just a tad. Ah, man. Waited too long. This is challenging. I like it. Most games are like if you just sit there and do nothing. Got it. Move this guy through. Move that through. Alright. Boom. So back to this one. And let's wait until it stops moving. Okay, there we go. Now we made it through. And we got a new bullet. The explosive add-on. I think I can guess this one's done. Well, let's go boom. Explosive, aim, fire, shabam. Oh, yeah. Holy crap, look at that. Oh, and it bounces. Whee! Oh. I take it that we just keep shooting that. so. Okay, well, I'm gonna probably die. Get back. Get back, sucker. Quit trying to do that. You stay back. You stay back. Okay. Give me some space. And we're gonna come over here. And get the headshot. The slow-mo headshot always works perfect. Whoa, what is that? Oh, I'm prisoner of these shiny things. Please help me, little one. I can see the guide is with you. Damn space vermin almost destroyed my body, and now my heart barely beats. Damn them all. Oh, we gotta do this. So we'll do ha-ha-ya! Bam! Oh, so you actually do it twice. You can do this. Ah, that's how it does. Okay. I know it's a trap. He's gonna eat me. He's gonna eat me. Oh, look at that. He's like, come inside me, young one. I have green lights. I know, man. Kevin Spacey is awesome. And I'm actually gonna open these up and do a video of them too. Ba-bam. So stoked. Ah, you are here. I need some energy to let my heart beat again. Little one, only you can rebuild me. We'll do our best. Sure is big. So we'll do that work. Okay. Are you guys gonna jump onto the heart? Oh crap, I'm dead. Nerd raid. Woo! Oh, thanks, Mike. Thanks for that nerd raid. Oh. Oh, wow, that's awesome. So if we do it this way. Oh, wrong one. Wrong way. Oh. Bam! Do I do this? Nope. Does that even do anything? I think more dead. Nerd rage. I'm digging the nerd raid though. Thank you so much. Alright, so we'll pop up here. Shoot these guys like that. It didn't work. I think we just have to kill these guys. I think that's going to be our best bet. Then siphon their energies, maybe? If I can, like, shoot this guy. There it is. Ah, we do have to just kill him. Okay. Got him. We got to fix Colossals. There's a bunch up here, so we'll just shoot up there. Shoot up there, pay attention to everything else. And we'll get that guy going there. Boom. Oh, we did it. Jumpstart the heart. So we got to do it 3 times, I'm guessing. Yep. Oh, there's a button. Ah, so we got to do this. This is like a cool thing. Bomb thing. And ta-da! Nope. And did we get it? No, we didn't. Go in. That one needed to do. Did we do it? Ah, oh, we did something. Something's happening. The jump start in the heart. Hey, what's up, Aaron? What's going on? Hope you're having a nice night. I'm playing some Rise and Shine if you get curious as to what game I'm playing. Oh. Gotta destroy this guy really quick. Stay away. Oh, we didn't get lucky. Oh, we did it. So we do have to do this 3 times. Why? Oh, wait. Energy, that's why. Come on. Destroy everything, please. Thank you. Okay, so now, take this guy, pop it up in here, like that. Oh, nope. So, oh, nope, failed again. Oh yeah, I saw you posting about the Switch. How'd that go? Like, what was the major news on it? My buddy was all talking about it today, too. Did we get it? We got it! Alright, we got one more time to go through it. Please no. Please no, I don't want to die already. I don't want to die, I'm too young. Okay, there's that. I'm just trying to take out some of those guys up there. Oh, dang it, I died. Shoot. Right? The Zelda games are awesome. Oh, cool. They don't have you reset. That's, I love that. That's awesome. Really gotta get used to using the dash. That's really gonna save me. Then we'll come up here. That stupid little thing. Alright, we gotta really take that little thing out, because that thing's gonna kill us. We got it! Okay. We got that. Take this guy out. Come on. Take that. Yes, we got it. Alright, jumpstart the heart. Did we fix you? Oh, wow. So that's cool. Oh, didn't do it. And there we go. Dang it. Let's try again. Oh, didn't do it. That's too hard. This is actually kind of difficult. There it is. Roll in there. Bam! Jump start that hot. What? Jump start the hot. What? Ah, yeez. I feel my energy flowing again. Your guide leads you well, little one. Man, the kids at school will never believe I saved a Colossus. No way, kid. I just need a little time to rebuild. About 3,000 years or so. Thank you. Wow, 3,000 years. Yeah, have fun. As I rebuild myself, all the creatures of the forest shall be under my protection. I'm being of pure love and empathy, filled with the respect of every living thing in the universe. Wham! He smashes in the pit. Wow, all that love and empathy just crushed the hell out of that space grunt's head. Damn space vermin, if I see any more of them, I'll eat them alive. Oh yeah, look, you can kick the heads around. Oh no, you were able to at one point. Let's switch to that. Oh, well, there's a death there. Exactly, man. The Headless Rider. Got him in one hit. Oh, wait. Boom. Did we get you? We got you. And there's some stuff happening over here. No. Quick run. Oh, that's awesome. The dog. And Duck Hunt. Quickly, quickly. And you can shoot him. And what about the duck? Shoot the duck. Oh. Well, at least you can do that. That's cool. So we'll walk down. We'll walk down over here. I think we're gonna get past this stuff. Okay, that doesn't do anything. I won't kill me. The duck is still flying around. Well, we got another mini boss. Oh yeah, it's a mini boss fight. Mini boss. Leave me alone. Oh wow, you can jump on him like Mario. That's cool. And those things eat your face off? Oh wow, those are like, oh, those are Goombas. Those are Goombas, that's crazy. This game has so many Easter eggs. I didn't even know it. That's awesome, look at that. It's a thing. And death to Goombas. Come on. Crap. Dude, this is an awesome game. You just have to play video games to understand it. Oh, crap. Stay away from me. Crap, I got eaten. I really like the Goomba reference on this game. Maybe not getting eaten. That works too. I guess is it, would this count as a mini boss? I think it would count as a mini boss. Crap. Alright. Well, there's some shocking good news. Shocking good news. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. So close. So close. This is still registered for a little bit. Yes, we did it. We got past it, guys. We did it. We did it. Okay, I think that's going to be a good stop for my first YouTube video. Thanks, guys, for watching on the first part two of the playthrough. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know in the comment section below what you think. And until next time, guys, peace.